guys, it's Cass, and I have a new video for you guys today. Using this red light crayon marker paint thing and blue one and this black one. I don't know if we're gonna use them all, but just have to see. So let's test this out. What do I want to do with this? I don't know. I've always wanted to be a cat. Cassidy the kitty cat, and then like okay, and all right. The blue, I don't know what I'm gonna do with the blue. I think I'm gonna do this. Should I go to school like this tomorrow? Leave it in the comments down below. I went to a party last night and I didn't use the right paint and it got stuck to me. That'll be the party everybody will be at, yo. Should be crazy as fuck. Okay. Okay, wait. I can do better than that. Alright. And the red? What should be red? No. I don't know. What should be red on me, guys? Let's see. What should I pick? I'll make blood for my eyeballs. I'll make like a... Okay, so when I put my glasses down, I look like a crying blood cat with blue eyebrows and black whiskers, and now I'm about to attempt something I've never tried before. My god, it actually works. Here, hold up. Right here. How crazy is this? Yo. He thinks the hair looks good. Okay, so if you guys enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below, and do not forget to subscribe, because I'll probably be making videos every Tuesday from now on, because today is Monday, so tomorrow I'll make another video, but with somebody, a special guest, so be expecting that. Anyway, bye!